I'm not just talking about an earthquake. I'm talking like global economic collapse and anarchy and revolution.
Book of Revelation. The end times. The four brain-eating horsemen of the zombie apocalypse!
If you are going to survive a zombie apocalypse, you have to admit that a bunker is our best bet. Can't go live in a bunker if you hadn't planned ahead and built one.
What if we never needed one, babe?
How am I supposed to count on you in the apocalypse? Do you think we need a couple guns?